There, that's the last orb in place. Now let's see. All we need are some coordinates.
Yeah? How about 22475? That's my birthday.
No, Hunter, don't!
What?
Why can't either of you?
Where are we?
No dragons. Wonderful.
Crush, go back and pack my bags. We're moving in.
Say hello to your new king.
Professor, shut it down. Hurry.
Oh my, oh my. I can't see the switch. I think I've broken my glasses.
Crush, go through the portal, you idiot.
Tell all your friends to take the orbs and scatter them throughout Avalar. Quickly. This is bad news for Avalar. Hunter, why didn't you chase him?
I would have gone after him, but didn't he say something about not liking dragons?
Professor, could we catch a dragon to help us?
Yes, yes, I think so. We'll need a world that has an alignment much better suited to intercepting one of these creatures. How about Glimmer?
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape.
Is this rain ever gonna stop? I've forgotten what the sun looks like. We should go on vacation. Somewhere warm. Somewhere sunny. Dragon Shores, yeah. I haven't been there since we kicked Nasty Nork's butt. How about it, Sparks? You up for a vacation at the beach? Last one there's a Nork.
Is it working, Professor?
Almost. Just a few more adjustments to these orbs and...
Maybe this isn't such a good idea. Bringing a dragon here could just make Ripto more angry.
Calm down, Hunter, and stop fidgeting.
But you saw the Professor's book. They have claws like this, and teeth like this, and they can spit fire like this. They sound much more dangerous than Ripto.
That's exactly the point. A dragon is our only chance of stopping Ripto, and you know it.
It's working. It's working. I've got a dragon.
Huh?
Whoa, rough landing. Hi, which way's the beach?
Huh?
Hey, stop staring. Haven't you guys ever seen a dragon before?
You're a dragon?
You got a problem with that?
Well, well. Someone forgot to invite me to the party. Were you trying to keep something from me? A dragon? You brought a dragon to Avalar? I hate dragons! Crush! Kill it! Kill it! You imbecile! You ate my scepter! I'll deal with you later!
Who was that jerk?
That was Ripto, and we have to get rid of him. He's causing all sorts of trouble around here, but I haven't got time to explain. Here, take this magic guide to Avalar. It'll help you begin to understand our worlds. Right now, I have to follow Ripto and see what he's up to. I'll meet you in Summer Forest, okay?
Hey, wait a minute! How do we get ourselves into these messes, pal?
Hi, Spyro! Welcome to Glimmer! Unfortunately for us, a mob of lizards just showed up and started stealing all of our gems. Can you stop them?
Of Alora's, and she asked me to help you out. Whenever you find me, I'll remember your progress. Like this. That zap means that if you get into trouble, I'll return you to this place. See you around.
We gem cutters are a bit too short to climb these ladders, and it looks like you are too. After you learn to climb, come back to Glimmer to see me.
You must be the dragon everyone's talking about. Well, dragon or not, I'm afraid there is a small fee to open the bridge. It will cost you 100 of your gems to cross. Thank you, Mr. Dragon. Spyro, was it? You can now use the bridge whenever you want, free of charge. I hope we meet again when you have even more gems.
To get a good look around,
Spyro, thanks for helping us fight off the lizards. Please take this talisman of Glimmer as a sign of our gratitude. These little lizards have eaten my entire crop of gems. I've tried hitting them with rocks, but they're too fast for me. You can try using one of my rocks. If you have any questions, just ask me. Nice shooting. Follow me to the next... You can spit pretty far, Spyro. See if you can spit all the way to the lizard. Great! The Superfly power-up is active, and you can restart our gem lamps. Flame all the lamps quickly, and the big gem lamp will light. The power-up will give you enough magic to fly for a short time. Yay! You've saved my crop of gems from the lizards. Here, take this orb. Some girl with wings dropped it here yesterday. Thanks for helping me light the lamp, Spyro. A fairy gave me this orb, but I like gems better. You take it instead.
To introduce ourselves before. My name is Alora.
Hi, I'm Spyro. What are you, some kind of goat?
I'm a fawn, you dork.
Oh, sorry.
Did you meet the gem cutters in Glimmer?
Yeah, they gave me a souvenir too. They called it a talisman.
They gave you a talisman?
What, is it special? I just stuck it in the guidebook you gave me.
Well, there are 14 talismans in Avalar, and they are all magical. If you can collect enough of them, they can be used to defeat Ripto. Hunter, where have you been?
I got a little lost.
Spyro's gonna help us collect the talismans.
I am?
He is.
Spyro, look. There's no way you can get to Dragon Shores right now. Ripto and his monsters have taken over the castle here in the Summer Forest. You're going to have to go to Avalar's Worlds and convince the inhabitants to give you their talisman. You can keep them in your guidebook.
Hey, I could do that. Why doesn't the dragon just torch Ripto?
Hunter, you can't even keep track of your running shoes. How can we trust you with 14 talismans? If you come across any orbs, they're important too. But I'll tell you about them later.
Okay, no problem. I'll collect a few talismans, give Ripto the old hot foot, and be in Dragon Shores by lunchtime.
This is the homeworld called Summer Forest. There are portals to many of the Avalar worlds around here. Unfortunately, Ripto has taken over the castle, and we need your help. Start by retrieving the talismans from each of the worlds you visit.
Hey, Spyro. Ripto smashed this bridge, so I guess you'll have to glide across it. Hi, Spyro. You look like you're pretty agile. Let's try putting it to a test. See if you can get up this first step. Okay, not bad. Now to make this next jump, you'll have to glide. Nice job. Now, try to do a hover. Very good. Now, for the hardest leap of all. You'll have to give this one everything you've got. Wow, you're a pretty good athlete. If I hadn't lost my running shoes, I'd take you on for real. For now, here's an orb for your collection.
Sorry, Spyro. I'd love to teach you how to swim underwater, but not as much as I'd love to take your treasure.
Spyro,
idols we were carving have come to life. They've locked us out of our temples and stolen our food.
Pretty tough. If you ever want a permanent job, we've got a place for you here. But for the moment, I want you to have this talisman.
Great!
Okay. When you jump in the water, you can use your left stick to move around the surface. Use the charge button to dive underwater.
You're well on your way, Spyro. Keep collecting talismans to help us defeat Ripto before he can take over Avalar. Oh, and keep collecting those orbs, too. The professor thinks they will help you get back to the dragon world.
I saw something shiny at the top of this wall. You could probably get it, but you'll have to learn how to climb first.
Say, Spyro, you see this wall here? I bet you're dying to know what's on the other side. If only I had a few more gems, I might be able to remember how to lower the wall. Okay. But as far as you know, the portal to Dragon Shores could be just on the other side of this wall. And there's only one way to find out.
I've been locked in here with all our tools, and the giant idol heads won't let the workers in unless we can solve the three puzzles they've given us. The first puzzle is to turn all these blocks yellow. If you have trouble, come back and talk to me. Jump on the blocks to change their color to yellow. Wow, Spyro, you did it! I know you could do it. Now, meet me at the pond for the next challenge. This idol says he's hungry. He won't be satisfied until he's swallowed 10 fish. He's got a sensitive stomach, so watch what kind of fish you feed him. Okay, Spyro, just one more puzzle to go. I'll meet you over by the colored stones for your final challenge. If you jump on these stones in the correct order, you will solve the puzzle. I only know what the first one is. It's up to you to figure the rest out. Nice job, Spyro. You're pretty smart for a dragon. All I have to give you is this shiny thing I found in our toolbox.
I am Groot.
Oh.
Yeti has been rampaging around our home, but we've managed to trap him by shutting all the doors. If you talk to the other brothers, they will open the gates and guide you to him.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it.
By concentrating, I should be able to open this door for you.
Who needs a key when you know how to chant like this?
Enemies like those yaks are too big to be charged. Each time you defeat an enemy, it will release a spirit particle. The spirit particles will activate the power-up in that world. If a power-up is inactive, you need to defeat more enemies.
Hey, look what I can do.
Remember Hunter's advice.
Even though I'm a vegetarian, I think you should torch that Yeti. He's pretty tough, though. In fact, I'm not sure you're up to it.
Bruh.
I thought the Yeti was tougher than that. I guess he was all bark. Ruff, ruff. Anyway, I was just guarding our sacred talisman to make sure the Yeti didn't eat it.
Ah, Spyro, welcome. We have found that hockey is a peaceful and calming sport. Would you like to join in a match against our goalkeeper? Well done. Have this.
For shutting down the factory.
Thieves keep taking our lightning stones. If you can replace them all and activate our generator, I'd be very grateful.
Get over here!
Thank you, Spyro. I found this shiny thing mixed up with our lightning stones. Please, Take it as a reward. Thank you, Spyro. You've deactivated all of the electric barriers. We've been guarding this talisman from the gear grinders. Please, take it as a reward. Huh?
Spyro, it's a good thing you're here. If you can help shepherd those baby turtles over there to safety, I'd be mighty grateful.
Workers have captured most of our baby turtles, and the boxes they put them in are incredibly strong. With a more powerful flame attack, maybe you could break open the boxes and release them. Hello, young one. There's a chef up at the top of this ladder who wants to make soup out of our turtles. Maybe you could climb up there and stop him?
Thank you, young dragon. The baby turtles will be safe up here. Please take this talisman as a token of our gratitude.
One eternity later.
Impressive. Please take this sacred thingamajig as a token of our everlasting gratitude.
The sparkling beauty of those gems seems to have jogged my memory.
With the shock sticks have drained all our water. We can't get it back unless someone activates the switches they're guarding.
Hi, Spyro. You must be tougher than you look to get here. All the same, you won't be able to get past the metal sharks up ahead. I suppose I could let you borrow my submarine, though. For a modest fee, of course. A pleasure doing business with you, Spyro. This submarine is 100% shockproof. I guarantee.
Again, we all want you to have this talisman of Aquaria Towers to remember us by.
Children and have hidden them in the top of each of these numbered towers. I borrowed some explosives to blast open the tower doors. If you can make it to the top of the 6 numbered towers, my children will be safe. Swim in peace. I heard that you're collecting orbs. Please, take this one.
Hello, I am under the water.
I've been trying to tame my new pet manta ray, but he just won't obey me. Hey, you're just about the right size to ride on his back.
Why?
Great! Hop on his back and guide him through each of the bubble rings as they appear. And remember, he's brand new, so try not to get him dented or scratched up. Well done. I suppose I owe you something for that. Here, take this orb. I found it in one of my flippers.
You're pretty good. Well, let's see if you're as good as the current champion. All right, Spyro, meet the course champion. In order to win the race, you must fly through all the rings. But beware, if Hunter flies through a ring first, the ring will start to shrink. Some excellent flying.
Well done, Spyro. Now that you have 6 talismans, this door will open.
Ooh!
defeat that simpleton, but golf will be more than a match for you.
Bring it on, Shorty.
Golf, come here now. Destroy him and make sure it's painful. What? Golf, get me out of here. So long, dragon.
What a wuss.
That Ripto has caused enough damage. All his meddling has cost me a fortune. If it wasn't for Spyro, I'd be bankrupt. Oh, if Ripto were here, I'd give him a piece of my mind. In fact, I'd give him a lot more than that. I was a champion bantamweight boxer at university, and I still know a few moves. Take that! And that! Why, you...
Ah!